Hey everybody, how are ya? Look, we got a nice night coming up our way. It's my first time at St. Louis Park, Minnesota. My name is Ryan Harris Brown. I'm from Pennsylvania. I'm gonna play a few songs and then Jenn Bostic is gonna come out here and we're gonna play some rock and some soul and some pop and yeah. Move out, pack the car tonight. I should be out on the road when the morning meets the light. And I'll be showing up and some up between the pages I'm about to turn in the story of my life. It's hard to stay calm, leaving everything you know. But I got my heart and a soul and my eyes out on the road. Sure, I get a little nervous when I'm looking in the rearview mirror. Because just as one thing ends, something new appears. And I feel the blood pushing through my veins. And I don't think I'm ever gonna be the same. My faith is blowing. Film projecting in my head, and the settings always change with the faces I call my friends. And there was never any color to the day I saw the blue-eyed girl. I used to spend my time alone, and now I spend my time with her. And I feel the blood pushing through my veins. Now I know I'm never gonna be the same again. The sky, and there's satellites to show us where to go, which way we wave goodbye or wave hello. No one really knows. Oh, and I feel the blood pushing through my veins. Same. My faith is up there in the wind. As one thing ends, and I feel the blood pushing through my veins. Now I know I'm never gonna be the same again. My faith is up there in the wind. As one thing ends, something new. Thank you all so much. Sir, I'm playing to you tonight. It's right, it's like right there. This is fantastic. How you doing in the shade? You good up there? How you doing in the sun? Yeah? Everyone good? I think it's all gonna be in shade. How much longer is it gonna be until everyone's in shade? A couple hours? Man. Well, you're working on your tans, you're working on relaxing. Let's have some fun tonight. Can I get a little more guitar on the wedge, please? Thank you. reason for living the way that we do. We can defend every night, sleep in separate beds meant for two. And in this wireless world, see, distance is a rusty excuse. But when it's still at night, I hear whispers threaten our plane. Well, I've been glued to my phone, just wishing it would show me your name. But when the talk is cheap, the talk is probably the same. 'Cause we got this thing that they can't see, and I got you and you've got me. So go on and do whatever you've gotta do. I'll be waiting on you. Well, it's been 3 long months since you left in a rush for LA. But I wasn't gonna strangle your dreams or stand in your way, no. And my friends don't think it's time that I start growing a brain. 'Cause we got this thing that they can't see, and I got you and you've got me. So go on and do whatever you've gotta do. I'll be waiting on you. There is a light burning deep inside my soul, and I know you can see it, and I know you can feel it too. And it burns no matter where you go, like a boat out at sea. It brings you back to me, my love. It brings you back. No, no, no. Yes, we got this thing that they can't see, and I got you and you've got me. So go on and do whatever you've got to do. Oh, yes, we got this thing they can't see, and I got you and you've got me. There's plenty of time to do what we've got to do. I'll leave them lights on. I'm gonna stay strong, 'cause I'll be waiting on you. I'll be waiting on you. Waiting on you.
Thank you all so much. Once again, my name is Ryan Harris Brown, and I brought some CDs, and they're right over here, and they are $5, and I need to get back to Nashville somehow, and I'm hoping you guys could help me out with that. I brought a mailing list, too. If you like what you hear, we could stay connected through modern technology, wireless technology. Tuning is an investment not only for me, but for you. So excuse me. All right. This is a song. I went home last summer, and I graduated from high school a while ago, and I'm kind of running into friends that I haven't seen in a while and seeing where they're at in life. We're kind of doing a little comparison. Well, I seem to be doing the same thing that I set out to do after high school, and a lot of people have kind of gone through a couple phases, and maybe even got married and started having kids, and I'm just, you know, not to say the least, but it kind of freaked me out at that particular moment, and this song I wrote about that situation. It's called Tell Me Who to Be. I see my friends from time to time, and I see their colors change. Lives we knew that were so intertwined are falling victim to our age. Some have seemed to settle down with a job or a family, and it's so damn bittersweet to see the lives they've found when I'm still wondering who to be. I would have thought by now at least I'd have a clue, but I'm so full of doubt that I can hardly move, so I'm calling out to the unknown. Give me a sign, give me some hope, and if this world has a better plan for me, won't you tell me who, tell me who to be? Well, I haven't been out on my own too long, but I'm not blind to the years going by. Should I pawn off these dreams for a few more guarantees and set course for a simple kind of life? I would have thought by now at least I'd have a clue, but I'm so full of doubt that I can hardly move, so I'm calling out to the unknown. Give me a sign, give me some hope, and if this world has a better plan for me, won't you tell me who, tell me who to be? Oh, what a strange, confusing age. All the pleasures and the pain, all the fear that feeds the change. Well, I'm calling out to the unknown. Give me a sign, give me some hope, and if this world has a better plan for me, won't you tell me who to be? Oh yes, I'm calling out to the unknown. Give me a sign, give me some hope, and if this world has a better plan for me, won't you tell me who? Just tell me who. Tell me who to be. Thank you all so much. You all doing good? You with me? You good? Hanging out in the shade? Working on your tan in the sun? Everyone's good. Well, I'm going to do one more, and then Jenn Bostic's going to come up here, and I'm going to play guitar for her set, and going to have a lot of fun tonight. What a perfect day. I mean, it's incredible. Like, my second time in Minnesota, and it's not disappointing. song called Home Again. And thanks for listening. My name is Ryan Harris Brown. Can someone take me back to the place I see in these photographs, to the world that only lives in the past in picture frames? 'Cause I'm stranded in the present tense, in a rented room, bleeding confidence, and I can't seem to make any sense of this random day. I wish I was home again, back to the start, back to the heart, home again. It was all that I had, even when things were bad. I know I grew up there, only wishing I could leave. But when you can't go home again, it's the one place you wanna be. Well, I have a love to call my own, and like me, she is far from home, and her parents split up long ago, so she moved away. She says, be happy for the things you still have, 'cause you'll never get what's gone to come back. Just be happy that your mom and your dad have found their way. Home again, back to the start, back to the heart. Home again, it was all that I had, even when things were bad. I know I grew up there, only wishing I can leave. But when you can't go home again, that's the one place you wanna be. Well, the world keeps spinning round, there's no mercy for us here on the ground. Some get lost and some get found, looking for the way home again. You mind singing with me? That's the one place you wanna be. Thanks for listening. My name is Ryan Harris Brown. Got some CDs over there. Please, please, please pick one up for me and sign that mailing list. And I'll be right back with Jenn Bostic.
How are you guys doing? Thank you so much for coming. My name is Jenn Bostic, and give it up one more time for Ryan Harris Brown, who opened up the show. Isn't he great? And he's a really good electric player, too, so get ready. But I just released a record on June 1st. I live down in Nashville, and I'm so excited to be up here with the band playing a few shows this week. And you guys are the first full band show, so thanks for coming out and kicking it off with us. The record I just put out is called Faithful, and we're going to start it with that song.
Gonna be when there's nobody else around, when your heart's in the hustle, when you take the easy way. The whisper of the devil has a way of getting loud. So who you gonna be when there's nobody else around? Oh, who you gonna be when there's nobody else around?
Somebody from DC. So how many are not native to Minnesota or local to Minnesota? Fun. Very fun. And the rest of you live in this great state, the state that I love so much. Very fun. Well, we hope that we get you clapping, maybe swaying, maybe even dancing tonight. But this next song is also on the new record. It's called Kind of Feel Like Falling in Love.
Been afraid to lay it all on the line, all on the line. I don't know why I hesitate as it passes me by, passes me by. I blame it on selfish, blame it on crazy, blame it on blind. But I'm running out of reasons not to try. Yeah.
inside.
Week of shows, and maybe if you're having fun, you'll come find us again this weekend or this week. Tomorrow we are in Waconia at the Carver County Fairgrounds, and then on Friday we're at Ice House in Minneapolis, which is the official CD release show. And then we'll be in Marshfield at the Box Concert Series on Saturday, and opening for Eric Paisley in Rochester on Sunday. So we're really excited, and thank you so much for being the kickoff audience. It's really fun for us. This next song we're gonna do is about a love grown cold. And it's kind of a sad, heart-wrenching ballad, but let's see what you guys think.
The warmth of your skin, the taste of your lips. No sign of them here. What did I miss? My blood's turned to ice. It's moving so slow. It's summer.
Yeah. you. I positioned my keyboard before I had heels on, and now I'm standing in the crack where my heels are. So give me a second.
I have that problem all the time.
Don't you?
So this song I wrote for my husband, who is back in Nashville right now. He's also a Minnesota guy. But he lets me run around the world, run around the country, play music for people, and help support it. He got the trailer ready for us, got the oil changed for the car. He's a good guy. So this one goes out to him. It's called Missin' a Man.
Missin' a man, missin' a man. Missin' a man, missin' a man. I wish he was here to brush the hair back from my eyes. Tell me I'm more beautiful than any sunset sky. Where's it he could hold me, kiss me every night? Cause the miles between me and I have got me. Missing a man, missing a man. Missing a man, missing a man. I can almost hear him singing, completely out of tune. Laughing so much louder than anybody in the room. I can almost feel his whisper against my skin. When I find the light, I don't find him. Yeah, I'm missing a man, missing a man. Missing a man, missing a man. The sun is a light, it's keeping us apart. She's dirty jeans, we're in the middle of the floor. Where's it I could blame him for the dishes left to do? But most of all,
so much. So my bandmates, how talented are they? So talented. And I just have to tell you that first of all, you heard Ryan Harris Brown, who is awesome. Over there on yes, go ahead. Back on the drums is my good friend Alec Tackman from Rochester, Minnesota. He's fantastic as well. And earlier this week, these guys have to get some extra love, because earlier this week, unfortunately, my big brother was in a really bad car accident that has him in the hospital. He's going to be okay, but he's in really bad shape. And he was supposed to be playing bass on this tour, and this happened 2 days ago. So please give a huge clap for Mr. Dan Scott filling in on the bass for us.
2 days' notice.
And just as Ryan, you heard he was an incredible songwriter and player, and as is Miss Rachel Solomon over here. Give it up for Rachel. She's going to do one of her originals for you with the band. It's called Rather Be in Love.
Thanks, Jen.
For Rachel. Rachel and Ryan both have CDs over at the CD table along with mine, so check those out. They've got plenty more original songs, and I'm glad we got a chance to showcase a couple of them. This next song we're gonna play is the most hip-hop I get, but it is a song about the days when you feel like your guardian angel is nowhere to be found, and you feel like you're all by yourself. And the title of the song is called If You See Him.
Story goes, he'll come around and then fly south when it snows. I find it hard to know when he's around it all oh, 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 people come and go, oh,
From a tour of Germany. It was incredible. I did a month there. I did 26 shows in 24 days, which means there was more than one show on a couple of the days. And it was so much fun. I got to see so much of that beautiful country, meet so many different people. I don't speak any German, so that was sometimes challenging, but most of them speak English, which amazes me. I need to learn another language one of these days. Any bilingual speakers? A couple. Well done. Well done. But, this, over there, while I was there, I got to drive some beautiful German cars, because they're the most beautiful. And then there's also the wonderful thing of the Autobahn, which you can drive as fast as you want, which was crazy. So I think we got up to 175, and then I got scared. So it was fun, though, and it was legal. I wouldn't do that here, but it was legal over there. So this song makes mention of the Mercedes-Benz, so they all liked this one a lot. It's called Shiny New Toy.
When it rains in L.A., the sun shines in Seattle. You love me today, but you'll hate me tomorrow. I wrestle with fate, cause my heart's feeling hollow. I need love, I don't have to beg, steal, or borrow. I was your shiny new toy, but now I no longer own you, it's you. Goodbye, you sweet little boy. Before you leave me, I'm gonna lose you. Buy a Mercedes-Benz, show it to all your friends. Not gonna be in the passenger seat.
Joke while I grab your guitar.
Well, let's talk about Jen's driving. Let's talk about Jen's driving right now, because I have a very sensitive stomach, and we couldn't find this little beautiful garden of people before, and it's very hidden from plain sight off of the road. And we were turning around a lot, hitting a lot of bumps, and we have a trailer, and Jen doesn't pay attention to the fact we have a trailer.
Not true.
Ryan, this guy, has to get out and walk for a while. And I found the place. I ended up here before you guys did.
True. Yeah. True.
You need to show me grace.
I will. I do. Thank you.
So I went over to Germany just before the German trip. I was in London for 10 days doing a CD release tour over there. I've been very blessed with a lot of radio support in London. I had a song go number one there a couple years ago, which was a huge blessing. And there's a television show over there called Songs of Praise, and it's on BBC One. And they invited me to come to a church, St. Sepulchre's, which is the National Musicians Church there. And I was invited to perform this next song on a beautiful Steinway, and they aired it on the show that went out to about 3.5 million people. And it was such a blessing to have that opportunity. And when it aired, it was around the same time a lot of big things in the world were happening. And it was just such a beautiful sync that that song was going out into the universe at the same time. And I think it's so important that we we don't judge each other and that we just love people where they're at. And this song's called Little Grace.
If I said something shocking, you might listen to me. If I call out a race or a gender, you'd learn to love or learn to hate rather quickly. I could voice my opinion, it won't change a thing. But I'm not confused about what I believe. Thank God I'm not the one judging the right from the wrong. We sinners aren't singing in shades of gray. God knows we could all use a little grace, a little grace. The Christians, the Jews, we all love someone or something, a little trick, a little fix that's getting us through. We like to point fingers, so quick to throw stones.
Still holding up okay? Kids, feel free to dance. You don't have to stay where you're seated. There's a lot of you. Feel free, you're up and dancing over there in the yellow. Ready to go. I like it. So I grew up in Minnesota. I love Minnesota. It's one of the greatest states in the whole world. And I grew up in Waconia. And in Waconia, I have a very good friend. She now lives in New York City, but that's where I met her. Her name's Jackie. And a few years ago, she fought and beat cancer, and it was an amazing, amazing journey. She inspired me so much through it all, and just her strength and her fight. And I remember one day I was sitting with her at the hospital, and I was holding her hand during chemo, and she was literally fighting for her life. And it just touched my heart in such a way. And now she's living in New York and she's acting and doing wonderful things. And I'm just so proud of her. And I ended up writing this song on my record. It's called Fight for Your Life.
When your dream becomes a nightmare, glitter and lights turn to dust. When the gold that you reach for abandons its sparkle and rusts. When everything you wanted and everyone you count on becomes a mirage. And you feel like you're being chased, miss you like a lightning that only strikes once. When you give all you got and you're coming up empty, stripped of your strength and your faith just keeps fading. Out of breath, out of luck, out of town, tired of waiting. Oh, now don't you doubt, don't look down, eyes straight ahead. Closer you get to it, harder it is. Just keep believing and soon you'll be seen.
You guys like the blues? Yeah. We're gonna do a little blues for you. This is a little Susan Tedeschi.
Sweet taste of your lips.
to that guitar. So blessed to be playing with these guys. So with the album release, I got to release a couple singles to UK radio. We're hoping to get some maybe some XM support. Still trying to work the US market a little bit, but spread the word to your friends. And I got to film a music video for this next song, and it's one that went above and beyond my expectations. I let my friends kind of run with it, and they did an incredible job. I filmed it out in Los Angeles, and the song is called Counterfeit, and it's about seeing someone's true colors and who they are inside. And in the video, we played with a lot of different makeup and the colorful makeup, because some people have been asking about it. I need to do a blog post about the meaning behind the video. But the colorful makeup is the what you're seeing on the outside, and it's the beautiful makeup. And in the story, the female character has the beautiful makeup, but she's beautiful inside. And the male character has the beautiful makeup, but when she touches the makeup, it turns silver. And so all the background vocals are in silver, and that's inside. He's not the most beautiful person. So if you go check that out later, I hope you will. The song is called Counterfeit.
Standing underneath a tree, it's summer and the leaves are green, but there's no fruit at all. Your smile, it looks so pretty. You could take the whole damn city down tonight. Baby, you're a counterfeit. Never seen what you meant. I used to shiver at your touch, but I've forgotten how that felt. You're a stranger lying in my bed. Should heaven really feel like this? Tell me, how bad does it get? You could call it love, but baby, you're a counterfeit. A counterfeit. Baby, you're a counterfeit. The first time you said your name to me, you said it like it's royalty. There's no smoke without a fire. And I should've walked away right then, but I was living in my flesh, drink my senses. Baby, you're a counterfeit. You never say a word you meant. I used to shiver at your touch, but I've forgotten how that felt. You're a stranger lying in my bed. Should heaven really feel like this? Tell me, how bad does it get? You could call it love. Baby, you're a counterfeit. A counterfeit. Inside out, but darkness comes to light. I have found, baby, you're a counterfeit. Never saying what you meant. I used to shiver at your touch, but I've forgotten how that felt. You're a stranger lying in my bed. Take the whole damn city down tonight. Thank you so much.
We might run over a little bit. You guys okay sticking around? This next song we're gonna play is one that's very dear to my heart. And it's on the new record, Faithful. And it's a song about substance abuse and the family members involved in that. And it's such a sad thing that a lot of people don't talk about. And I think it's important to help somebody up until the point where they've got to help themselves as well. So you can only help so much. And that's what this song's about. It's called Hurting Me, Hurting You.
Wake me when it's over. Just tell me how it ends. I don't know how much longer I can play pretend. I've been patient, I've been kind. Tried to love you wrong or right. But I'm not gonna be your, not gonna be your enabler tonight. No, I picked up the pieces, been all you needed for the last time. It doesn't matter what I do, you're hurting me, I'm hurting you. You the shield to every sword. It's fired from your lips. Shattered heart and poison mind. But my skin has gotten thick. I've been patient. I've been kind. Tried to love you. Wrong or right.
How many married people out there? Lots of marriage. All right. So I'm also married, 4 years. And my husband and I are very different. He's not musical. Sometimes he tries to be, but he's not musical. He is Mr. Outdoorsman. My best way to describe him is a cross between Chuck Norris and one of the Duck Dynasty guys. Full beard and everything. Antlers on our wall. It's a very discombobulated house because we've got like the antlers and then like pictures of Europe, but it's all right, it's us. So my husband doesn't love this song, but I still play it and I still put it on a CD. So hopefully someday he'll learn to laugh at it. But it's just about those little things that don't really matter. The little things like leaving a wet towel on the ground. And when the hanger is like 2 feet, you could just pick it up and put it, but I digress. This song's called I Don't Like You At All.
Sometimes you make me so mad, I wanna take back every nice thing that I've ever said. You're as cute as can be, sugar in my tea. Right now, you're the one thing that I can't stand. Sooner or later, I'll let this go, but for the moment, to leave me alone. You know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, oh, oh. You know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, oh, oh. You know I love you, but tonight I don't like you. Your jeans with your running shoes. My God, I keep telling you the two things that don't go together. You leave your towel on the floor, can't shut a cabinet door. Then you tell me you're all mine forever. Sooner or later I will let this go, but for the moment you'll be sleeping alone. You know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, oh, oh. You know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, oh, oh. You know I love you, tonight I don't like you, my one and
put your hands together for Rachel Solomon.
Tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, 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 you know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, 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 you know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all. Oh, 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 you know I love you, but tonight I don't like you at all.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna let these guys take a break. We're running way over on time, so I just wanted to make sure we keep it tight. We wanna keep you here all night. We can't be playing in the dark. But this song I'm gonna play for you when they take a second is one that's so close to my heart. When I was 10 years old, I was in a really bad car accident and it took my dad with it. And he was the first person to ever encourage me to play music and to ever inspire me in this way. And I remember sitting down at the piano for the first time after I lost him, and I felt like my dad was with me. I felt his presence, and this was the one way I felt like I could connect to him. And so years later, I wrote this next song, and after it was written, I felt this weight just lift from my shoulders, and I had no idea how it would impact anyone else. I just knew I needed to write it for me. And to my surprise, God had some pretty big plans for it, and it went number one in England a couple years ago. Somebody found it on YouTube and sent it to a radio station, and all of a sudden there it was, and I was touring in London, and it's brought me to the stage of the Grand Ole Opry on 6 different occasions. It's something so much bigger than I could ever take credit for, but the most beautiful part is that people have been able to connect with it and be comforted in their own loss. And I just pray that if that's you, if you can find some comfort in this song, you'll come and let me know. It's called Jealous of the Angels.
Just around the throne tonight, singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm just jealous of the angels around the throne tonight.
Thank you. We're just going to do two more songs for y'all this evening. Thank you so much for coming out. I know we're running a little bit over, but you don't seem to mind because you're staying here, so thank you. Please check out the CDs when we're done. Rachel's got one. You heard her lovely voice and her wonderful piano playing. And you heard Ryan open up and do his thing as well. He's got some, so check those out. I have three albums available. The multicolored one is very pop country. The one that's more black is the song. It's an album called Jealous. It has Jealous of the Angels on it. And then I also have a white one, which is the brand new one, and it's called Faithful. So go check those out. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to do a song about not giving up. And about, 2014, April of 2014, I ran a marathon, and I never thought I would do that, but my husband and I ran the London Marathon for a charity called Whiz Kids. And while this song was written long before that experience, this charity really inspired me because they were helping bring wheelchairs to kids with disabilities and other resources to help them become more independent. And my team ended up raising over $10,000 thanks to the donations from people. Yes, thank you to all the people that donated. I think some are actually here tonight as well. But it was just such an experience to see those kids get those wheelchairs. And as you're running the 20th mile, you just keep thinking, this is worth it, and I'm not giving up, not yet. And I think we all are fighting for some sort of dream in this life. And for those kids, that's what it was, is to get that wheelchair, and it was amazing to see that come true. So this song makes me think of them. It's called Not Yet.
Heavy eyes, a restless heart, ordinary finds a way to fall apart. Life has got me out of breath. I'm tired from giving you all I have. You know that I could chase and I won't leave an ultimatum for you now. Just remember what you're saying is a funny way of coming back around. Take you a sweet time. It's just my heart you set aside. I've done everything I can, done everything you've asked. You think I'll stand here and wait? Think I'll fall, think I'll break? Think I'll give up and forget? Not me, not you. Comparisons won't get me, they won't get me anywhere. We're all diamonds in the rough. It doesn't matter what you think, I'm good enough. Climbing up this ladder, and it doesn't really matter what you say. No matter what it takes, I'm gonna make it, yeah, I'm gonna find a way. Take your sweet time. It's just my heart you set aside. I've done everything I can, done everything you've asked. You think I'll stand here and wait? Think I'll fall, think I'll break? Think I'll give up? Yeah. dust it off and get back up again. Take your sweet time. It's just my heart you set aside. I've done everything I can, done everything you lost. Do you think I'll stand here and wait? Think I'll fall, think I'll break. Think I'll give up and forget. Not me, not yet. Not me, not yet.
Thank you guys so much. I'm gonna do one more for you. I hope we can get you clapping and singing to this one. There's a section in it where you sing na 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 na. Follow that melody exactly. Just sing on na. Just make it blend. It'll be fun. Okay? Everybody's with me? Because if we get to that part and I'm like, audience participation, and nobody sings, I feel like this big. Okay? Deal? You're gonna sing? At least half of you? It'll be fun.
Everybody wants to know what love feels like. From the papa to the queen, it's something we can't fight. You can try to make believe that it's something you don't need, but everybody wants to know what love feels like. Money, fame, and fortune have a way of running out. Human nature has a way of turning things around. Searching for an answer, you wouldn't know even if you found. There's only one thing we desire when the sun goes down. To the queen, it's something we can't fight. You can try to make believe that it's something you don't need. Everybody wants to know what love feels like, yeah. We're all fighting battles, yeah, we're all having scars.
Jenn Bostic. We're going to be over here giving hugs, selling CDs, signing stuff. So please come over and say hello. Give it up for Nick Henches, our sound guy, who was killing it all night long. Thank you so much. God bless.